shed great drops of agony. He prayed, Father, if it be thy will, let this bitter cup pass from me.
Hey, I'll do the low note you lay off.
For it was God's will for him to go and die on Calvary. The pain that he bore, the blood that he shed was for me.
That day at Calvary,
it changed my history.
Outlook on life.
Now I can conquer the sin and the strife the devil threw at me.
The devil threw at me.
My longest journey.
Oh, what a change happened that day at Calvary.
Back when my life was still held in sin's bondage, I had a great fear of things that I couldn't understand.
I almost left you.
But when I came to know the fabulous love of my Jesus, he banished my fears and firmly took hold of my hand.
That day
in the house the other day, and she said, honey, I think there's water in the carburetor. And Glenn said, water in the carbureter? I said, you don't know the carburetor from the steering wheel. I said, where's the car? She said, in the swimming pool.